Thinking about it all day. It's Paris. Don't you see? That's the whole idea. You'd be able to do what you should have been allowed to do 7 years ago. You have the time. That's the first time in your life. You have the time to find out what it is that is you actually want to do. And when you figure it out, you'll have the time and the freedom to start doing it. It's unrealistic for a man with a fine mind going working year after year like a dog at a job he can't stand. Home to a place he can stand. To a wife who's equally unable to stand the same things. Look at us. Our whole existence here is based on the great premise that we are special, that we are superior to the whole things. But we're not. Just like someone else. Delusion that we have to settle down the moment we have children. And we're punishing each other for it. Tell me we can have a different life. But don't make me stay here. I don't need everything we have here. I don't care where we live. I mean, who made these rules anyway? The only reason we moved out here was because I got pregnant. Then we have another child to prove the first one wasn't a mistake. I mean, how long does it go on? Come on, tell me the truth, friend! Used to live by it. Everyone knows what it is, but no matter how long they live without it, no one forgets the truth, friend. They just get better at life. So tell me,